Hey guys, Andy here. Welcome back to more FH5. Right now I'm currently uploading my latest FH5 video, so go check that out once it's uploaded. I'm boxing off a few cars in the last video, just to get that 16 million. That's where MK1 didn't sell.
Welcome back, Andy.
Yep, that didn't sell. So my Audi e-tron sold. By utter rage, so that's great. Alright. Audi RS9. That was easy enough. Thank you.
11 million. And Snagit buyout.
Yeah. Buyout successful. I got it. Yes. Collect car. I did it. Now down to the way from 16 million. I got it. Yes. Snagged it. And with little to no effort, well, effort has been put into it by auctioning off a few cars just to get that. You say, think in this car, Vance Ugaraz. Yeah, baby. Alright, so that was Interpoop, so thanks, Interpoop. Just take up upper hands now, buddy. Auction lures. Got the 2016 Toyota Land Cruiser AT37. Yes! Got three mil left. Yeah, the 2016 Land Cruiser Arctic Trucks. And with some effort and some sacrifices, but that shit was worth it. Messages. Lucky Cat Collectibles. Super Wheel Spins. Hang on. What was it? That Muscler, wasn't it? McLaren Muscler, here we go. No, I'll just keep those two. I was gonna auction. I think I was auction this one off. I think. Yeah, I don't know which one. Toyota. And there she is, the 2016 AT37. That shit was worth it. That was worth the 11 million credits for it too. Yep. Look at that, eh? I think I'm going to need some upgrades to this thing. Yeah, I'm going to need some serious upgrades to this thing. Just to get it race ready. The acceleration. Oh, that is no good acceleration there. I'm gonna upgrade the hell out of this thing. Just to get race ready anyways. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere.
acceleration, it's getting a whole lot better too. So sorry, Interpoopman, gotta do some upgrades to this thing. Now that's the sound I like to hear. I'm going to need, here we go, race transmission. And I think I'm going to need, let's see, what about tires? Off-road tires, here we go. There we go, now we got it. Oh yeah, baby! Woo! All this for 11 million credits to get the car. And 60,000, and about 60-something thousand, just to upgrade, just to get a race ready. Let's see what kind of car master does this have? Oh, yeah, baby, look at me go. Yeah. Let's do this. Oh yeah, it's recommended. Holy shit. This is just great. 11 million credits to spend. It was worth it too because I've got raised rare in the last two. The acceleration was piss poor, to say the least. Sure, you know, I think the Arctic trucks have like poor acceleration, but if I had to go with like a camshaft or something, it would have been great, you know? Seriously, it would have been awesome! If like this, be sure to give the like and comment down below. Oh yeah, time to put this truck to the test. See if my level of communication is worth it. Alright, good start, good acceleration. Here we go, guys, here we go. Here's the engine running. Here we go. Big skill chain. Nothing at the moment yet. Yes. Oh yeah, baby. Yep. You got 9 of these things. Laundry's done. Yep, 1837. Water too. It's like Jesus if he was a Toyota. Don't shave, people. Don't shave. Liz is gonna have to probably get beef right now because I'm about to ruin that. Yeah, just imagine that, guys. I'm just driving here. That was pissed. Sorry about that, guys. I'm just gonna hang my stuff up first. Put my stuff away, then I'll continue gameplay. I gotta go potty in the bathroom. That's an Adventure Time reference. For those who got it, good for you. If you didn't, either you're living under a rock, or don't care about Adventure Time at all, dudes. So yeah, if you got that reference, you get a cookie or something. I got no cookies for you. Yeah, but if you got that reference, great. If you didn't get that reference, it's too bad. So sad. Boohoo. That's it. Oh my god, I feel so stupid now too. I gotta go potty in the bathroom. That's twice I used that reference. It's a reference! I gotta go potty in the bathroom. Oh, that's like three times I used that reference. Oh, potty in the bathroom. Oh, great, now I'm saying it. Saying them more often. Fuck. Alright. Oh, shit, I gotta go potty in the bathroom. Alright, that should do it, people. Yep, gotta go back. Alright guys, I'm back. Alright, my video is about to be uploaded right now, so... 3 mil. Not bad, I guess. Alright, my cars. Let's see, Mazda. Mostler, here we go. Let's upgrade this one and sell this one right here. Get the car. Let's upgrade slightly. Custom upgrade. All drive drivetrain. Twin turbocharge. There we go. That should do it. 790 horsepower. And I'm just gonna go back. $13,000 ultimate skills, almost 1,200 races. Auction house, buy or sell cars. I think there's another Mossler. Yep, this is the one right here. I'm gonna auction it off. Let's go with a 24-hour starting price of 100,000 credits and confirm. 24 hours. Reclaim. Yeah, I get it. Twenty ten Mossler and MT900 F60 list in the auction house. Small fee. Yeah, I get it. Let's upgrade the transmission on this thing. Custom upgrade. Eight-speed transmission. Got my wheel spin for the day. Oh yeah, 200,000 credits. Fuck yeah. So I'll be uploading this video tomorrow, since tomorrow's Saturday. Plus I might do the Daytona 500 and NASCAR Heat 5. Because Daytona 500 is on Sunday the 19th. So, yeah, that about does it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see y'all next time. Peace out, Girl Scout. Andy out.